All right, in this clip, we got a super hot comparison between two diamonds with very rare optics. The diamond on the left is a magnificent Octavia, carat 33 IVS. And to the right of it is a Hearts and Arrows round brilliant cut in our inventory, another 133 IVS. And right now we're getting a good plain look to the optics of brightness and contrast within these two diamonds. Okay, let me just check one thing on my paper here. 133 IVS1 Octavia and IVS2 round. So both of these are respectable looking diamonds under the microscope, both face up white, and the cut quality and optics of each of these diamonds does a magnificent job of even helping it face up whiter than what it is. And as you can see, while we get super bright reflections out of both diamonds, the nature in which they return light to the eye is completely different. Okay. And this is diffused now. Let me show you in spotlighting. Okay. Here we are at our tilt angles. Okay. And then as we tilt them around in the face-up position, I mean, just a beautiful, beautiful, even array of colored light coming out of these guys. Look at that Octavia just light up all over the place. I mean, that's what just makes this diamond, too. I mean, you get great dispersion of light throughout the entire stone, edge to edge. And in this round, you got the rarest optics that you can get in a round brilliant cut, which falls squarely in that GIAX AGS Ideal Zenith as well. So, rather than try and describe what they look like, the video really does the best job of showing these visual differences. And our counsel, of course, is always get what pleases the eye most. This is a really tough comparison, though. Both diamonds are just moving the light over each of the diamonds. And you can see they both light up just beautifully. All right, but for a final comparison, we're going to bring the two by the window as well. And let you see it at multiple angles there too. Absolutely gorgeous. Yummy. Alrighty, and here we are in natural ambient daylight looking at these two beauties. And to the left is the obviously the Octavia, to the right the Hearts and Arrows round. And this is giving you a great view to natural contrast that you would see in these two diamonds in natural daylighting. And an absolutely beautiful comparison. Okay, so this is looking right smack into the faces of these two diamonds, which are both, I mean, really, really, really gorgeous and tough. As we go to our tilt angles. Okay. It's at the tilt angles you could really see more so the steps on those crown of the Octavia too, because when sunlight hits that, when natural lighting hits those facet surfaces like they are now, it emphasizes that step, those steps in the Octavia Asscher. Okay. Very pretty.
Less than a year later, I met my future wife, and we started
And again, this video does a great job of emphasizing the unique appearance of the Octavia as well. From a traditional round, yet has optics that equally rival it.
Yeah.
In brightness and contrast, I mean, the amount of bright white reflections coming out of that Octavia is just something to behold. A little out of focus there for a second. Yeah, absolutely beautiful. All right, so I hope that's helped, and thank you for watching. We'll hear from you shortly.